Roma have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are the
foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area.
Van Dijk has been told to walk, and he needs to be wary of his reaction now. He wouldn't want to risk further sanction.
Well, he has great set-piece prowess. I think you know what's coming, but stopping it, another matter.
Beckham!
Oh, he's pulled off a fine save.
Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes. Goalkeeping at its very best.
Yeah. Messi, who's made his mark on this game.
Richarlison.
Gets up to head it!
Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path.
And it's played forward. Giggs clips one through. Mbappe finds himself offside. Oh, again, the flag's up. Kolasinac. Throwing.
Lovely bit of skill. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Referee's had a good look and given a corner. It's off target and by quite a way.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Mbappe
showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. And it's Neymar. Messi. And here's Benzema. Now it's Kane. Benzema. It's Benzema!
Towering header! Goal! Two up now, and they are cruising. A lovely header, but really, it was all about the delivery.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved.
Hits one! He has done it!
Pretty simple finish in the end, what do you think, Jim?
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
No question, that's a foul.
Good ball, timely intervention.
And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
And here's Messi, chipped through.
Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Giggs. Looks like he's been given offside again here. Yes, he has.
You can hear the annoyance in the crowd. The frustration is growing.
And that's one way to annoy his teammates. Tries to get it forward quickly. Cut out in the nick of time.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Now it's Benzema.
Rakitic
looking to run onto it.
And he just whacks it away. Varane goes looking.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Giggs. Giggs drives it forward. Mbappe beats the offside trap.
And it's half-time here.
So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
So your views on the first half?
Bournemouth have done well to this point. At times I find myself struggling to work out just who's down to 10. That's testament to how adaptable they've been. I think if they can keep playing like this, Peter, it might just hold out.
Bournemouth leading by one in a finely poised game. It is intriguing to watch and could easily go either way.
The start of another 45 minutes. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Rakitic.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Kolasinac
plays it long.
Beckham.
Good idea, just poorly executed.
Varane hits that long.
He goes long.
Now the counter. Gets the better of his man.
Mbappe.
Can he get the shot away? Going for goal! Really well taken goal. They have done it! They have their equaliser! One sweeping move, executed with deadly efficiency.
Roma are such an adept counter-attacking team, they produce something out of nothing there. A few seconds was all it took for them to convert the defences.
The whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there.
Kolasinac is being told in no uncertain terms that this will be his final warning.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
Too close for comfort.
Koulibaly
positions himself well and cuts it out.
Mbappe.
Went all the way.
Mbappe can really show some outlandish skills, which is always welcome and obviously refreshing.
Vieira gets it away. Kings it out wide. And the chances keep on coming. They're awarded another corner. Hernandez is there to heave it away. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Now it's Kane, and it's Kolasinac. And there's a long ball. Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
Could move up a gear here. Keeps everyone going. Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Beckham, the regular corner taker. De Ligt knocks it away. Messi. Lewandowski. It's Lewandowski! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
I think he still deserves full marks for making his way through. It was a cracking run.
Kimmich. Vieira. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And it's Neymar. Mbappe. Mbappe. There's alert to the possibilities, but in the end, it's fruitless. Mbappe. Now it's Cristiano. Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, he's managed to miss it.
Cristiano Ronaldo fully appreciates that he could have won it then, and now he'll be all the keener not to lose it.
Now it's Kane. Hernandez with a fine tackle.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
And here's Lewandowski.
Bournemouth showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Well, that's pretty clear. It is a foul.
He was the one player you had to keep away from the area. Not the best way to do it, though.
It is a fair distance from goal. I'm not sure if he'll have a go. Beckham! That's a fine save.
Well, I thought a starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Lewandowski gets it back.
Forward it goes.
Beckham. Beckham plays it forward.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
And here's Messi. He's away!
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Looks to clip it forward.
Beckham. And it's Messi.
It's a decent ball. Real chance! Oh, that's incredible! Late in the day, this could well be it!
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper...